His award-winning furniture may be in high demand around the world, but this Filipino designer says his business and his talent belongs to the Philippines. Yong Chavez has this story.
Award-winning Filipino furniture designer Kenneth Cobonpue was a special guest at the dedication of a wellness garden at the Motion Picture and Television Fund community where retired film and TV stars and workers live. Cobonpue's one-of-a-kind designs have become popular in Hollywood. He was commissioned by the James and Paula Coburn Foundation to design a pergola for the garden. Guests include actor Andy Garcia.
James Coburn gave a lot of money. It was an endowment to the Motion Picture and Television Fund, and that's the mother organization of all the actors, of all the film industry right here in Hollywood. They commissioned me to do this pergola here, which was built in Cebu. We spent about 4 months designing it and making it, and we shipped it all here.
Apart from winning many international awards, the designer became world famous for a bed he sold to Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie. The couple owns several other Kenneth Cobonpue furnitures. His recent clients include the Queen of Jordan, singer Kelly Rowland, and will.i.am of the Black Eyed Peas. Cobonpue's creations have appeared in Hollywood films and TV shows. The brand is available in Los Angeles through two major dealers in the area, 20th Design and Pacific Design Center. Though his star continues to rise in Hollywood and all over the world, Cobonpue says he plans to stay in Cebu, where his factory is located and where he's a mentor to young Filipino furniture designers.
You should start slowly. And even with my mom's furniture, although we had all the people, I had to restart all over again because we had to retrain people, we had to make new designs, create new techniques, and we'll have to, we started again slowly from nothing.
Most of Cobonpue's family members are U.S. citizens, but he declined the chance to become one because he says he wants to continue to help the Philippines through his business and his talent. In September, the first and only bamboo and rattan car in the world that he designed will be a highlight at an exhibit in Paris, France. He's currently reviewing which engine to use to make it fully operational. He aims to tap a Filipino company to provide the machine. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.